My people, welcome back to my channel. Mayor Edoche, where they celebrate birthday today, finally surprised us with the launching of her foundation. You guys can see them putting on the uniform. It says Mayor's Oath Foundation. You guys, this is a very perfect timing to launch this foundation. And friends and families have been sending her money, sending her gifts all the way from abroad, you know, and even her friends in Nigeria, her fans and all that. I'm so excited that the long awaited foundation is here with its name, and not just hearing foundation, now it have been named Mayor's Oath Foundation. So you guys, make I just allow Namekuna watch the video and hear the Queen May out, what she has to tell her fans and all that. You guys, like this video, click on that like button, share this video as well with your friends and families. You guys, subscribe below on the red subscribe button if you've not done that yet, and click on the bell beside it to always get my notifications whenever I drop the latest update. So you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
Wow. Oh, bless you. We love you so much. Yes, you're so having you right now. Wow. All the way from this mother from loving her name. I truly appreciate Bobo,
this is my first day that has gotten to me. I got a lot of calls. Cakes are coming. There's going to be a lot of cakes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
And my birthday was on Monday.
Sharon, you cannot announce your birthday.
Yes, so.
It's all about me today.
Oh yeah. I feel that.
Send your hand to her on her DM so we can
This is like no full at all.
Sure, God bless you.
Alright guys, we just finished mass. We came to get God's blessing. And I'm so happy for my friends that are here. This is Luciano, my brand. So brand owner. We have down the aisle. Badass Hotel, the decorator. We have Omalicha, CEO of Barracuda Beach and Resorts. So if you're looking for where to relax, come to Barracuda Beach. Chinevi, my personal person. Looks like me, right? Kevi, my makeup artist.
One and only Kevi.
Yes, so you
one
are
and only.
Who did this? Who made me look pretty? Yeah, we have a lot of other people that are coming. They'll meet up. We're about going to vacation for what's it called again? We have to do some charity work to celebrate my birthday. That's how I just celebrated this year. And as you can see, Miss OS's foundation. I've been talking about this foundation for quite a while now, and this is it. So this is the name of the foundation.
I'll see you guys after the session. Bye.